first accused's bedroom and not in the second accused's. I also find that in the absence of any explanation as to how the first accused came to be in possession of the recently stolen property, the doctrine of recent possession applies. It is to the effect that the person found with such a property is either the thief, if he cannot point at the thief inside. For reasons given earlier, I found count number 5 to be defective. I therefore find the accused persons guilty as charged in count 1, 2, 3, and 4, and they convict them as follows. Count 1, both accused 1 and 2 convicted. Count 2, both accused 1 and 2 convicted. Count 3, both accused 1 and 2 convicted. Count 4, first accused convicted. Count 4, accused 2 acquitted. Count 5, accused 1 acquitted. Count 5, accused 2 acquitted.